come into this world with our eyes closed. And most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we were a half a world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
Cheer up, Mitchell. It can't be all that bad.
I guess it's just finally starting to sink in.
No, this is what we signed up for.
The old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah? I joined up because of the old man, too. More just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
All right! All right! Listen up! We have our orders. Inserting an LZ Epsilon. Down and dirty, just like we taught you. Everybody know what's going on? Everybody know they're going!
Hoorah!
Everybody ready?
Hoorah!
Let's do this! Mitchell, Hines, lead out!
Let's get it done.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push him back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
Advanced Warfare, like the other Call of Duty titles, is presented in a first-person shooter perspective. The game features several significant changes. Unlike other installments, Advanced Warfare does not use traditional heads-up display. Instead, all information is relayed to the player via holographic projection from the weapon equipment. The general gunplay remains unchanged, apart from new mechanics such as exo movements. These exo movements are performed from the exoskeleton, which allows the player to boost, dash, and sky jump. The game is the first in Call of Duty series that allows the players to choose different types of conventional weaponry. For example, the game features regular conventional firearms, but the player can choose to use laser or directed energy weaponry, both of which have different attributes. In addition to exo movements, the game features different exo abilities, such as exo cloak, which allows players to turn transparent for stealth for a period of time. The single player campaign features one playable character, Jack Mitchell, as opposed to multiple characters in most previous Call of Duty games. It uses pre-rendered cinematic cutscenes, similar to Call of Duty Black Ops 2, to assist in the story aspect of the campaign. After each mission, the player is given a certain number of upgrade points that can be used to upgrade the exo suit or weapons. The player can upgrade detection, armor, resistance, tactical, lethal grenades, sprint, recoil, flinch, reload, quick aim, and battery. The number of points that are given is determined by the player's performance in the missions. The player may earn additional points by completing specific side objectives, one of which is collecting the game's collectible intel. The player can switch between different grenades, all of which possess different abilities. Apart from the exo movement, Advanced Warfare's multiplayer retains certain similarities to previous Call of Duty titles. The Pick 10 system in Black Ops 2 returns as Pick 13, allowing players to pick weapons, attachments, perks, and score streaks within a total of 13 allocation points. Score streaks are also upgradable with different modules, allowing for additional abilities and effects at an extra score cost. Advanced Warfare introduces weapon variants, which contains various different stats compared to the base weapons. This allows the game to contain over 350 weapons, both variants and base versions. Supply drops allows players to earn new gear through playing the game, the content of which supply drop is randomized and can range from weapon variants to player customization items, as well as bonus XP time. Players can complete daily challenges to earn supply drops as well. Exo Survival was first introduced as Advanced Warfare's cooperative game mode, considered to be a new version of the survival mode for Modern Warfare 3. Exo Survival allows up to 4 players to engage in a wave-based match against AI-controlled enemies. Players can choose from 4 different classes of Exo, which can grant different abilities and score streaks. Weapons and score streaks can be upgraded throughout each match. After a certain number of rounds, players are given objectives to perform, such as defending a location or collecting intel from fallen enemies. Completing the objectives grant players bonus upgrade points. Not completing them results in the players being punished, such as having their exosuits temporarily disabled or activating hostile security turrets. Exo Survival is played on the game's multiplayer maps, with a total of 13 maps divided into 4 tiers. Each tier can be unlocked by playing the previous tier and survive a specific number of rounds. Exo Zombies was first teased at the end of the Exo Survival map Riot, and was officially announced with the Havoc DLC pack. The game features zombies that utilize exosuits, giving them more maneuverability. The game mode stars 5 brand new characters. ExoZombies plays similarly to the original Zombies game mode that has been featured in Treyarch's Call of Duty games since Call of Duty World at War. Up to 4 players must survive against endless waves of undead enemies, with an optional story quest that can be completed at any time during the match. Players earn points by injuring or killing zombies, and use those points to open doors and clear obstacles, or buy new weapons and perks to strengthen their chance of survival. Players can also acquire exosuits in the game mode, allowing them to utilize new movements. Different types of zombies are present in the game, including charger zombies that have increased movement speed, and electromagnetic zombies that can disable the player exosuits in close proximity.
Badger 01, be advised, we are tracking a drone swarm heading your way.
Copy that. Everyone, keep your eyes open. Watch your head. Cross over to the other side. Get your boosters ready.
This is nothing like base coming.
This whole city is fucked.
Secure that. Keep moving.
Havoc launcher, dead ahead.
That's our target. We need to find our demo team.
Took out the whole street.
The North Koreans are knocking out major roads.
We're gonna have to get around this sinkhole to get to the commercial district. Demo Team 1, this is Badger 01. Are you there? Over.
Here, you Badger 01. We're approaching the Havoc launcher position. Sending you good link coordinates now.
Copy. We are receiving. We are proceeding on foot. ETA 15 mics.
Copy that. We are strong holding our position. Over.
Okay, let's hustle, Badger team. Drone! ID yourselves.
Atlas PMC Rescue Force. Transporting a principal.
How's the weather south side?
It's a fucking mess. Better odds taking the east tunnel out.
Copy that.
Good luck. Let's move.
On me.
Atlas. Will, isn't that your dad's company?
Yup.
They got the best gear, the best pay. Why'd you never join?
Wanted to serve my country, not my old man.
Need to get eyes on the demo team. Mitchell, over here. There's the habit.